Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel and my latest trip on Euro Truck 30 miles per hour challenge. I believe this is now my 33rd job in this challenge, so following on from my last journey in Lithuania, I'm currently taking this load of 20 tons of huge packaging from Euro Goodies in Olsztyn in Poland. I don't know how you say it. And I'm going to be traveling south to Carrefour in Ostrava in the Czech Republic. It's a total journey of 261 miles and a payment of just over £8,000. Well, we've not made the best of starts to this journey, have we? We are turning into the wrong direction on the dual carriageway. Whoever's there behind me in that yellow car, he's got a vintage front end, but no penalty, which is surprising. Anyway, we'll just crack on. Oh, there we go. There's a signpost gone. I didn't do it. Nobody saw me do it. You can't prove anything. Just need to get over into this left-hand lane. So we're going to be turning left at this roundabout. Guys are travelling a bit fast. Hey, you donkey, what are you bleeding doing? And I get the penalty for it as well. I don't know. These AI drivers, thick as short lengths. But regardless of that, we'll carry on. Get up to 30 miles per hour, we'll lock it in at that speed. Hopefully there's going to be no more mishaps. So we've been going for 5 miles and we've already had 2 accidents. Professional driver, me. Half a tank of fuel. Well, that should be enough to get us there. Heading left towards Warsaw. Thank you, Mr. Bus Driver. Letting me in. Was it on a bend? Paid a loan installment back. £5,000. I know I said I wasn't going to take any loans out of this. Why has that bus just come all the way around and come back out? I said earlier that I wasn't going to take any loans out on this, but in the short term needed a few more drivers. Start building some money up. So I took out the £400,000 loan, bought two new trucks, hired two new drivers. I'm based on in Manchester, where my depot is. Plenty of time. I don't need any rest yet. I don't think I'll need to rest on this journey. But it should be a nice straight run all the way through. Some moo cows on the left hand side. In the middle of the field of sunflowers. Train went underneath us. Must be going down now because I'm picking speed up. This is the only time that I'll actually go over 30 miles an hour when I'm going downhill. Continue on this, the S7, or changes to the E77. Oh, one of my drivers has just got me $3,500, Simona. Thank you very much, my dear. I was travelling at 30 miles an hour. Okay, at least 8 hours. About 4, 4:30. I reckon I'll be there for about 5:30. One good thing about travelling at 30 mile an hour that I'll never get a speeding ticket. And we're just coming into Warsaw. Made it through them lights. Good timing that. A couple of discomfort in Warsaw. There's another garage. There's a dealership and there's a recruitment agency. Hell. Good job, I'm wide awake. Turning right onto the S7. Heading towards Krakow. Bye-bye Warsaw, it's been a pleasure. Went off at this next junction. Towards Katowice. I think that's how it's pronounced. Katowice? Odds? Onto the S8. apart from the little mishaps at the start when we was coming out of Olsztyn. And we nearly rammed him up the backside. It's been uneventful. It's been eventful. Oh, why did it slow down so much? You're alright mate, I'll get all the first. Even brake check then. Miles left to go, that's the accelerators, they were travelling 30 miles per hour, which would make our time of arrival when off the clock about 4:15 a.m. I'm still saying we'll get there about 5:30. There's going to be something on the way. Detour of some sort. These things never run smooth. Income 1,700 from Georgia Air. And Georgia Air has now leveled up. Well done, Georgia Air. Try earning me some more money instead of 1700 quid. Oh, what I am thinking of doing with this now, this 30 mile an hour time, because I think I've sussed out the limits to what I can do at 30 mile an hour without a bit of a nasty one there. Yeah, like I was saying, I think I've got to the limits of about 310 miles if I've got a full bed. I don't need any rest without getting any penalties. So what I was thinking of doing, you can leave it in the comments below if you like, is any trips that are up to 400 miles, traveling at 35 miles an hour, any trips that are 400 to 500 miles, traveling at 40 miles an hour, and any trips that are 500 miles plus, traveling at 45 miles an hour, that could be a plan. Keeps me going, making a bit of more money, because most of these jobs are only paying between 6 and 12 grand. Not really making any money, not really making big money. Or I continue doing the jobs that are like up to 310-320 miles and keep it at 30 mile an hour and just try and build my company for the 30 mile an hour challenge. But we'll see. Just leave it in the comments below if you want to see me do that, then I'll start doing that. If you want to leave it at 30 miles an hour, and we'll leaving at 30 miles an hour. Motorway number one. That's getting real dark now. But we've already covered 200 miles. We're heading to Katowice. Katowice. When I can afford it, when I've got enough money just to buy more trucks, I'll start alternating trucks. You know, one trip do a drive a Mercedes, one trip drive a Scania, one trip drive a Renault, one trip drive a DAF. Use different trucks. Financially well off to have one of each truck in the stable. Ostrava is on the northeast border of Czechoslovakia. It's not too far away from the border. I'm going to pass Katowice. Then just on our right hand side. About 54 miles to go now. Clicking a sub 4 a.m. That take quite a bit of time in there. Driver just started getting tired now. I'm not stopping. This is going all the way through. Coming off at this junction. If the road's in grey, it means I've not driven down it. If it's in yellow, it means I've driven down it. And my driver's really tired. I ain't stopping. There's 25 miles to go. Faster than I was driving. Crossing the border into Czechoslovakia. Welcome to the Czech Republic. Speed limit of 50, no danger of me going over 50. just on the outskirts of Ostrava now. Not done too bad. Made an amazing time. Driver Georgia again, 1,800. Excellent. I knew I'd get caught eventually. All four is just up here on the right hand side. There you go. Try and get this into this bay without too many mishaps. Oh, smack that trailer. That was stuck on it. Well, here we go. Look on that trailer. Gonna have to go back. Still stuck on it. At least the sleeping offences aren't as bad as they used to be since the new update, because you used to get penalised every time, every few minutes, but now it's only when the police catch you. Well, I thought it was. Come on, dog, shape yourself. Could have done this in first place. On further out. Straight back in. Better. Messing about. There we go. unload now. Promoted to level 17. Another notch on the belt.